I'm gonna show you how to draw a realistic leaf. So you first start by a wiggly curve here. Up and top, grass. Follow it down another one. Keep going. So here, start my little curve and up, up, down, up in the middle here. See how it's going? See that? That's how it's going. So then you go down. Slight curve here, up, up, down, keep going down the line, up, another up, keep going down the curve, up, up, then another one, just line it up there. Then another one here, here, you can also add like cool little designs like another leaf is growing out too, but I'm trying that. It doesn't have to be exactly the same. You can draw everything different. Then now, since we got this here, now we're gonna shade it in. Carefully, shade in. Carefully. Carefully shade. Then went down there. And another one, so way down there. And so that's how you do it. Please subscribe to my channel. Click the like button if you like this video. Bye.